For 40 long years, the businessman, the punk rocker, and the Mexican were the sole inhabitants of a modest-sized home located in a suburban neighborhood called Abington Lane. One day, something very provocative happened that brought them to the bone-chilling realization that they were the same person.